Hold up.
Basic Rene Gatoke, I want to have my bottle reinforced as high as possible. For me, with my long legs, body triangles and up. Now, a lot of grip fighting we can do from here. I'm not going to go down that route. What we will do is we're just going to get a one-on-one grip right at the knuckle line. So if I grab her wrist, she can kind of circle in her hand and try to flee.
But if I grab her knuckles and she goes for your hand, it can be very different.
And same side, this is specific to one-on-one.
Yes, one-on-one is a same side under the arm. Now from here, I'm going to go right under the chin. If she tucks her chin, I'm going to go right over the chin. It doesn't matter. Okay. So you're taught a lot of times you need to get under the chin.
Right.
That's great. If she tucks it, just pretend like it's not even there.
Right.
I'm locking up right over it. I'm taking my bottom arm out. A lot of them are ready to get familiar with that. Okay. She tucks her chin, get it all the way down. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to squeeze right through her face. Okay. You don't have to get under the chin. And I did manage to get my bottom hook high, or I choose to let her stay. Okay. What I'm going to do is she escapes. When I fall to the overside, we go back to the overset. All I'm going to do is go right over to the mat, right over to the bottom. I'm going to get to my knees.
And then you just get back.
And I'm just going to get back. When I get back, I'm going to get a better hold. So my knee is moving up high here. Foot steps over. I'm going to go to this position. Now I can fall back to the underside or go back here. I'm much tighter.
You're supposed to fall that way.
We actually, I feel like my back is not okay. As dense.
Well, traditionally, we was taught that's the right side and this is the wrong side.
Right.
I'll show you today that they're both good.
Yeah, we were never taught like any specific side. It was kind of like, just like, hold on.
Right.
Get to
right.
The back. And, like, hold
and that's
on.
Right.
You know?
Correct. Yeah. No, that's good. Yeah, we're going to kind of blow past that.
And then if she tries to escape, let her escape. Pop,
yep.
Want this elbow.
Correct. And your knee. Yes. Now, if you can get that one, yes, there, it's ideal. And your bottom knee or your right knee? Yes.
And
if it feels natural to go to that side, that's fine. That's good.
Okay.
That's
so
good.
If I end up going, okay.
Yeah, I say they're neutral, but I'm going to teach you to like this side more. Yeah.
You're going to teach me to like the under.
The underside.
The underside.
Yeah, because there's more options.
Okay.
Yeah. So fall inside. Good bottom hook. Rear naked choke. Good. And then let's say she beats your bottom hook. Good.
Nice.
Very good.